As you can see, Michael Jackson has been arrested today for child molestation to little boys. And his defense is, and we quote, "There's nothing wrong with snuggling and cuddling. It's just spreading the love." In this photo, we have him standing on top of his limousines, showing his fans the troops pop star that he is. He is giving the reporters the hand now at a recess of court, saying, "I am the king, and nobody can take that away." Now he is walking away from court, and fans just want him to know to beat it.